Thank you. Honestly, I think that's built my confidence up and took some of my shyness away when it came to performing in front of people. So when sixth grade came along, I joined a dance class and a dancing at school, and I started taking acro classes, but it wasn't until the seventh grade that I started attending studio again. That's where I learned ballet, jazz, and a few other styles such as contemporary, which happens to be an absolute favorite.
I think that my love for contemporary comes from my mentor, you can call her, Lizette. She basically inspired me when I took her class, and she has like a very unique movement quality. She made me fall in love with the art and started to appreciate dance so much more. When I came to this school, I came to this program so scared I'd fail. I looked up to all the girls that came before me, and honestly, it shook me up watching them dance. But after seeing how talented they all were, I decided I wanted to be just like them. Coming into the school, I looked at the dance team, and I saw how good they were, and how close they all were, and they were just like one big family. And I wanted that. Me and my friend, Issa, we came into the school as freshmen, not really knowing anyone, and, you know, always in the back and too scared to come to the front and try and fit in with the other girls. So one day, we were talking and we saw that there was going to be auditions for the team. So we decided to audition. And I can tell you that auditioning for that team and making that team have been one of the best parts of my high school experience. Making that team proved my theory of them being a huge family. because I met some of the most amazing people. It honestly felt like I had been inducted to a family, like a sisterhood, and it was one of the best things, if not the best thing I've experienced in my whole high school career. So thank you to everyone who contributed to me getting to do what I'm now today and helping me grow and mold into the artist I know I can be. Thank you to my parents and my grandparents, who I know have sacrificed a lot just for me in classes, and my mom for being at almost every performance, whether it be big or small. Thank you to one of my biggest inspirations, Ms. Hudson. And thank you to Ms. Mary Brown for always putting her students first and pushing us to get where you believe you can be. You've done a lot for us, and we really, really, really appreciate it. And last of all, thank you to all the dance girls that have given me the best 4 years of my life. I love you guys so much, and we'll remember this experience forever.